here come the Golden Bears.
I'll tell you, this one can go either way. Kirk, what do you think will happen today?
California has a young man at wide receiver that is so dangerous every time he touches the football. I think this one's going to be close, but the key here is whether or not he can be contained for the entire game. And I say no.
Not so fast, my friend.
Here comes the Cougars, sweetheart.
California is ready to kick it away. Number 23 and number 33 back ready to return. Kicks it away. Number 23 fields it at the 22. Now we'll get to see how this quarterback can do today as he comes out onto the field for the first time. For those of you tuning in, you get to see a great example of how the quarterback position is played. This guy is a very special player.
And that's definitely the right term for him, special player. He has all the intangibles.
I'm excited. I've really been looking forward to seeing him play. Not many quarterbacks mean as much to their team as this guy does.
Nice pickup on that run.
Here's a perfect example of running the toss play. Good pitch, good catch, and blocking was good enough up front to spring this tailback to a monster game.
First down.
Ball on the 48-yard line.
Number six comes to the line with three wide. He passes it. He snags it. And he's taken down at the 47-yard line. And they were stopped for a minimal gain on the play.
That was a sensational effort by the defense. They were all over that pass.
They line up at the 47. It's second and nine. Steps up, looks, wants to throw outside, makes a move. He's all the way down to the 22. That play looked like it could have gone the distance.
Let me tell you, they were very fortunate that that one wasn't taken in for the score. They had a guy coming on the blitz that time, and that quarterback read this play perfectly and ate him up.
It's first and 10, ball on the 22. The Cougs are lining up with three receivers. He breaks the second tackle. Big opening. Touchdown, BYU. An impressive run as he finds the end zone.
Yeah, he's got skills. I wouldn't want to be a defender in the open field with him coming at me.
Oh, come on, Scooter, you take him down.
They'll line up for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. With less than 4 minutes to go in the first, the score, Brigham Young, 7, California, nothing. They line up to kick this one away. And this one's a short kick. Number 89 fields it at the 22. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. They'll get the ball here at the 36-yard line.
Start the drive at the 36-yard line. First and 10.
The Golden Bears line up with two tight ends. Throws. It falls incomplete. Number 31 was the intended receiver on the play, so that'll make it second down.
Right.
It's second and 10. Ball on their own 36. Number 25 lines up as a single back. He drops back. Stepping up. Wants to throw outside. Complete. What a catch. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
It's first down. The Golden Bears with four receivers. Play action. He's going right. Got his man on the run. He's pushed out of bounds at the 22-yard line. And Herbie, that was a good-looking throw.
Yeah, and what impresses me is the composure of this young quarterback. He made a great read, saw the open receiver, and delivered an almost perfect strike. Good-looking play.
First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. California sets up in the eye. Fakes to the back. He lets it go, and it's caught. Excellent open field tackle. They completed it, but for a minimal gain.
It's not much, but at least it's positive yards.
They line up at the 19. Second and 7. The Golden Bears line up with two tight ends. Number 14 passes, completes another one. Looked like the defense just forgot about the tight end on that play.
Yeah, he seemed to slip right through the secondary and find an opening. I can't believe the defense allowed that to happen.
Especially in the red zone, Kirk. They gotta be aware of this guy's pass-catching ability.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he adds the extra point. And under 3 minutes to go in the first quarter, the score, California, 7, Brigham Young, 7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off.
Number 23, back to return.
Here's the kick. Number 23 fields it at the 22. And now the ball is loose. And they fall on the loose ball. And that is a big, big turnover.
It looks like to me that someone got the helmet on that ball.
From the 41-yard line, first down. The defense sets up in the nickel. Can't wrap him up. And he's still on his feet. Shifty move there. The 10. Touchdown, Cal! Great looking play by the offense as the halfback took it in for the score.
Here's a play that was well designed and well executed. Can't get much better than that.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is California 14, Brigham Young 7. California to kick.
Number 23.
He kicks it. Number 33 takes it at the 21. And now we'll see the offense coming out of the field for their next possession. They'll take over at the 40-yard line. Number 6 with 4 wide receivers. Over the middle. Got it to the senior. He's tackled at the 49.
What a great play call there. They came right out of the gates and attacked the defense through the air on first down.
Yeah, it was a really nice gain on the pass. Let's see if they go back to the air again on the next play.
First and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Number 6 comes to the line with 3 wide. Drops back to pass. Lets it fly. And it's incomplete.
Oh, man. Dropped passes just aren't acceptable. I don't care if you're getting hit or not.
Hey, he'll shake it off. No big deal. Watch. They'll go to him again, and he'll come up with the catch.
You know, he probably will. But there's still no excuse for the one he just dropped.
The Cougs line up with 4 wideouts. He's looking to pass. He delivers. Someone got a hand on it. That close to being intercepted. Number 7 was the intended receiver on that pass. That'll bring up third down. Third down. The Cougar set up in the gun. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. He'll dump it short. And he's hit immediately. To the line of scrimmage, and that's it. The punt team is on the field looking to kick this one away. Number 30 will be the return man. Number 10 punts it, and he didn't kick that ball well at all. Number 30 signals for a fair catch. They get the ball back after a touchdown on their last possession.
And the reason why they scored last time was because of the way they ran the football.
Yeah, you're right, Lee. They drove almost a length of the field. Let's see if they can put some more points up on the board.
They'll set up shop at the 22. California comes to the line with 3 wide. Looking, number 14, zip right. Way to look it in.
That defense was coming with heat on that play.
Yep, but the offensive line did a good job of picking up their assignments, and that gave the quarterback enough time to throw a nice pass to pick up the first down.
We've got a first and 10. Gives it off. He's taken down at the 34-yard line. Just a yard there.
1 yard gain on the play.
From their own 34-yard line. Second and 9 coming up here. Made at the 40. Number 25 gains around 6 yards on the run. That'll bring up third down. It's 3rd and 3. Ball on their own 40. Play action. Tosses short. Has his fullback. Brought down at the 47-yard line.
Pretty good-looking first down there, Kurt.
Well, it was third down, so they obviously had to get to the sticks, and they did just that with this little pass play.
First and 10. Ball on their own 47. Hand off to the fullback. Gets past the tackler. He's taken down at the 49-yard line. He plows ahead for a 2-yard gain. And we've come to the end of the first quarter with the score, California 14, Brigham Young 7. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 49-yard line. Looks to pass. Comes across the middle. And he's got him on the run. And he's tackled at the 44. How about that play?
It's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
The defense will try to stop this third down as they were unsuccessful the first time on this drive. Number 25 is the single setback. Setting up the play action. He passes it. It's complete. Tackle at the 40.
I like it. I like it.
Well, on third down, we expected them to go to the air, and they did just that, picking up the first down.
That's right, sweetheart.
We've got a first and 10. And this is the eighth play of the drive. He drops back. Number 14 throws it out there. Caught. And down he goes at the 31. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz. And a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
Second and short. Ball on the 31. Brigham Young comes out in a 3-4. Throws it. Finds a man again. How about that pass, fellas?
Well, Brad, the defense was coming with the blitz, and that opened some room for these guys to get open.
Yeah, and if you're coming with the blitz, you better get to this quarterback. Otherwise, he'll make you pay.
They're threatening inside the 20. In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown. Defense looking for his first incompletion this drive. Got him on the run. The defense looked a little lost on that one, Church.
Yeah, they did, Brad. Nice recognition here by the quarterback to see that confusion and then take advantage of it.
It's second and inches. 9 yards to the goal line. Number 25 lines up as a single back. He's going left. And that one's fallen incomplete.
Calm down, sweetheart. Quit thinking so much and just throw the football.
I don't know if he's thinking too much. He just let that pass get away from him.
No. I can tell when a quarterback is thinking too much. Just take the snap, drop back, and fire up. You're all right if you do that, I promise you.
Play action. He throws left. It's deflected.
Well, I don't know what he was looking at there because that wasn't exactly an open receiver.
No, it wasn't open. But you know what? It still would have been a catch if that defensive back didn't knock it down. Excellent defense.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Number 14 unloads. Touchdown, Golden Bears. They go to the air and find the fullback for the score.
You don't see that very often. Look at him. He's loving it.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. Over 3 minutes remain in the second quarter, and the score is California 21, Brigham Young 7. California is lining up to kick this one off. Number 23 and number 33 back to return. And it's a short kickoff. Number 23 takes it at the 16. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out of the field for their next possession. The offense will take over at the 34. Brigham Young sets up in the eye. Setting up the play action. Number 6 fires. He's got the fullback. He gets hit out of bounds at the 45. What did you see there, guys?
The defense was in zone coverage. The offense did a good job of protecting the quarterback, and he threw a nice ball to get the first down.
And the receiver ran a nice route to get open between the zone coverage.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Four wide receivers in the formation. He looks to throw on first down. Sheds that one. He breaks a second tackle. He throws it, and it's the senior. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46. They get a yard on the play. Second and 9. They line up in the shotgun. Back to pass. Fires it quickly. It's complete. Knocked out of bounds at the 37. That one worked pretty well.
And it's a good job here by the wide receiver to get open. He created good separation from the defense.
From the 37-yard line, it's first down. The Cougars are lining up with three receivers. They'll throw again. Defense hasn't stopped them yet. Got it to him on the run. The 10. Touchdown, Cougars. They hooked up for the big play.
The coaches do a good job of getting this receiver the ball. They design plays specifically for him, like the one we just saw.
And the end results are huge chunks of yardage and touchdowns.
They'll line up for the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Flags are down, and this one might be on the offense.
Holding on the offense. 10-yard penalty to repeat the try.
They'll line up for the extra point. And he hits the PAT. So with less than 2 to go in the second quarter, our score is California 21, Brigham Young 14. Brigham Young, ready to kick this one off. Number 99 and number 89, back deep to return. And this one's a short kick. Number 89 takes it to 25, bounces off the would-be tackler. Guys, their last possession, they really had good success passing the ball.
Hey, if you ask me, I'd air it out some more.
Lee, I agree. Make them show you that they can stop it before you change things up.
This drive will start at the 46. California comes out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Number 14 guns it. Open man, and it's his wide receiver. Nice little pitch and catch with a wideout.
The quarterback and receiver spend a lot of time together. The coaches say they stay after practice, just working on their timing, and right there it paid off.
It's first and 10, ball on the 40. He looks to throw on first down. Got hit as he threw. Caught. He's tackled at the 33. California will take their first time out of the half. It's second and 3. Ball on the 33. They use four linebackers. On play action. Across the middle. And he's got him on the run. And down he goes at the 12-yard line. California will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. One man backfield. First down, look at the throw. Over the middle, and he gets the touchdown.
The quarterback is just having a great game so far. He's had absolutely no problem finding the end zone.
Yeah, their passing game is clicking on all cylinders right now. The defense just hasn't been able to figure out how to stop this passing attack.
Well, they better figure something out pretty quick. But this quarterback's going to end up having a career day on these guys.
Here's the try for the extra point. He makes the PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, California 28, Brigham Young 14. California to kick this one off.
Is lined up for the kickoff.
Short kickoff. Number 23 fields it at the 22. Sheds a tackler. I don't really know what this one's for. Let's find out.
On the receiving team. 10 yards and spot the foul.
Good call.
Yeah, he practically brought him to the ground there.
They'll go to work at the 31. They'll work from the shotgun. He looks to throw on first down. Down the middle. Missed tackle. Tackle made at the 42-yard line.
That's a first down right there.
Yeah, if I was a defense, I think I would man up on these guys next time.
Yeah, this quarterback is very good at recognizing zone coverage and then finding the open receiver.
Brigham Young just took their first time out. They line up at the 42. First down. Number 6 with 4 wide receivers. First down. Look at the throw. He's looking. Number 6 passes. The ball is tipped. Number 11 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42. The Cougs set up in the gun. He drops back. He throws it. He's got the fullback. Tackle at the 48. Brigham Young will take a timeout. That was their second timeout. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. Going with the shotgun here. First down, looking to throw. Over the middle. And he's taken down at the 41-yard line. And a pickup of about 7. Brigham Young in a 4-wide set. He's looking to pass. Throws it out there. Passes to the senior. And he's all the way down to the 15-yard line. Brigham Young lines up in a shotgun set. They'll throw on first down. He snags it. Touchdown, BYU. And it's good for 6.
Usually in this area, defenders are all bunched up and it's hard to find an open receiver. This quarterback did an outstanding job of reading the coverage.
They'll line up for the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, California 28, Brigham Young 21. Brigham Young gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it. Number 89 takes it at the 21. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out.
Holding on the receiving team. 10 yards from the spot.
He didn't even try to hide it there. That was a blatant holding call.
They'll call that every time.
The offense will start at the 30-yard line.
First and 10.
Nickel defense. Inside you. Number 31.
Well set up.
And the defense is on it.
If the fullback keeps this up, you can bet his carries are going to go down even more.
Well, if he can't hang on to the football, the coach is going to put somebody else in there that can.
So we've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. This one is incomplete. Number 35 was the intended target. That'll bring up second down. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 42. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. Looks. He fires. Picked off in the end zone. Reached halftime here. The score at the break, California 28, Brigham Young 21. We are set to start the second half. Both teams are on the field and we're ready to go. And it's a short kickoff. And he muffed it. Number 99 takes it at the 23. Broke away from one. He let that one get away from him.
And Brad, anytime a player muffs a return like that, it sticks around in the back of his mind. You need just to forget about it and move on.
They'll start at the 32-yard line.
First and 10.
California lines up with three receivers. He throws. It's complete. At the 40. And they finally push him out at the 23-yard line. And a big catch by the tight end.
Yeah, that was big. And I'll tell you what, that tight end can really move.
First and 10. California comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. He's looking down the middle. Got it to his receiver. He's tackled at the 3-yard line.
How about that play?
Well, it was a good pass, a good catch, and they are keeping the defense off balance by throwing on first down.
Absolutely right.
They're packed in tight on the line.
Hot. Hot, hot. Hot, hot, hot.
Drops back to pass.
End zone.
Number 86 was the intended target on the play. So that'll make it second down. They're at the 3. It's second down. Setting up play action. Lets it fly. Caught. Touchdown, California! The fullback catches the pass for a touchdown.
I like that. Sneak the fullback out and get him the ball.
So the kicker lines up for the PAT. And he hits the PAT. Over 4 minutes remaining here in the third quarter. And the score, California 35, Brigham Young 21. Number 9 gets set to kick this one away.
Number 23 back deep to return.
He sends it downfield. Number 33 fields it at the 19. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. It's first down. They'll work from the shotgun. They'll bring him down at the 44. Looks like someone was called for holding.
Holding on the offense. 10 yards from the spot of the foul.
It's about time they called him for holding. He's been holding on to jerseys all game.
Scooter, these refs could probably call holding on every play if they wanted to. These guys get away with a lot.
First and long.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
The Cougs, with four receivers, looking, wants to throw outside. Complete. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
Gain of 6 on the play.
It's second and 13. Ball on their own 37. Number six is back in the gun. Looking to throw. Lets it go. Caught. Tackle at the 44-yard line. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Now it's third and six coming up. Ball on the 44-yard line. Number six comes to the line with three wide. Up the middle. A little juke. He's tackled at midfield. Well, it depends on where they spot it, but it looks like he was stopped short.
I think so, Brad, and the defense was bending on that play a little too much, but they didn't break.
They line up to punt this one away. Number 10 is waiting for the snap. He punts this one high in the air. Number 5 fields it at the 18. Their last drive ended with a touchdown. Let's see what happens on this possession. The offense will take over at the 17-yard line. First and 10. They come out in a nickel. He's looking to pass. Number 14 delivers. And they make the stop at the 34. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. California lines up with three receivers. Drops back to pass. He unloads it. The senior makes the catch. A gain of six. Second down, 4 yards to go. Ball on the 40. They use four linebackers. He drops back. Wants to throw outside. Got his man on the run. And he's all the way down to the 22. Well, the tight end just went over the 100-yard mark with that last catch.
You don't see too many tight ends catching that many balls.
Well, this guy's a legitimate weapon for the quarterback out there.
First and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. Number 14 lines up in the shotgun. Number 14 passes, and down he goes at the 12-yard line. A 10-yard gain. Their last trip down here was a success. Let's see if this one will result in another touchdown. A great throw, and that's his second touchdown catch of the game.
The quarterback knew exactly where to put the pass, and the receiver went out there and made the grab. Good communication there.
They line up for the extra point. He makes the PAT. Less than a minute remains in the third quarter with the score, California 42, Brigham Young 21. California to kick this one off. Number 23 and number 33 deep to return. He kicks off. Number 23 fields it at the 19. The offense comes back on the field, hoping to build off their last drive.
They had something going, but were unable to get any points.
They'll set up shot at the 42-yard line. The Cougs set up in the gun. looks to pass. Across the middle, and it's incomplete. Number one was the intended target. That'll make it second down. It's second and 10.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Number six is back in the gun. Drops back to pass. Surveys the field. He snags it. He's taken down at the 44. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
It's first down. Brigham Young in a four-wide set. Drops back to pass. Throws. It falls incomplete.
Oh, man. He just overthrew him that time.
Yeah, he just missed his man. Good play call. Bad pass.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 44-yard line. Brigham Young lines up in a shotgun set. Back to pass. Steps up, and it's picked off. He's hit and got away. And he's taken down at the 43-yard line. And the defense gets their second of the game.
Before the game, guys, the coach told me it was very important that his team win the turnover battle. This interception certainly helps.
Well, it doesn't matter how many yards you gain or passes you complete. If you turn the ball over a lot, then you're usually going to lose the game.
They'll get the ball here at the 43. The Golden Bears come out showing three wide. First down, look at the throw. He lets it go, and that one's incomplete. Number 42 was the intended receiver on the play. That'll bring up second down. They line up at the 43. It's second and 10. The Golden Bear come out in the ace formation. He delivers, catches it, and he's tackled at the 40-yard line. 3 yards there on the play. And that'll bring this quarter to an end. Folks, we've played three, and our score is California 42, Brigham Young 21. They're down and seven. Ball on the 40-yard line. Looking to throw. Stepping up. He's looking. Throws it out there. Batted ball. They might have had a shot at a first there.
Yeah, but the defense was waiting for the pass and got a hand on it. Great job to force the fourth down right there.
The Golden Bears line up the punt. Number 47 is back awaiting the punt. Punts the ball away. Signals for a fair catch. A confident defense heads out onto the field after stopping this offense on a fourth down attempt the last time they were on the field.
And the last thing you want to do is to come out and do nothing again and give them even more confidence.
The offense will start at the 20-yard line. Number six lines up with four wideouts. First down, look at the throw. Lets it fly. And it's caught. Fumble! Number four falls on the fumble. And that one's recovered by the cornerback.
Funny, because you usually don't see corners down there picking up loose balls. They're more worried about interceptions.
Well, you know what they say, great players make great plays, and that, my friend, is a great play.
Right. Excellent field position to start the drive. The Cougs bring in their dive package. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Guns it across the middle. Spins up field. And down he goes at the 22-yard line. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right, and the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
First and 10, ball on the 22. Number 25, the lone back, play action. He's going left. That's incomplete.
Hello, sweetheart. Now that's how to break up a pass. That one had completion written all over it. But the young man on defense delivered a good enough hit to knock the ball loose.
He sure did. There was no way he was going to let that receiver catch that one.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. The defense is in the nickel. Play fake. He lets it go. Incomplete pass. He should have had that one, guys.
Well, that's a lack of concentration, don't you think, Coach?
Oh, you bet it is, and he'll be reminded of that on the sideline for sure.
From the 22-yard line, it's third down and 10. Brigham Young lines up with five defensive backs. Back to pass. He throws it. He makes a diving catch.
Did you see what I saw there, Coach?
I don't know. It looked like to me that he just got beaten man-to-man coverage.
He sure did. These guys are going to have to do a better job of locking down their man and preventing passes like that.
Another trip to the red zone. Last time, it resulted in a touchdown.
That was a fantastic play by this defense.
You're right. Poor halfback. He had nowhere to go.
So they line up on the 3-yard line going in. They're crowding the line. Fakes to the back. Missed tackle. Throws it. Touchdown, Golden Bear. And he managed to find his tight end for his second touchdown reception of the ball game. They'll line it up for the extra point. And he hits the PAT. So with just over 3 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter, the score is California 49, Brigham Young 21. California yet set to kick this one away. Number 23 and number 33 set to return. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Number 23 fields it at the 19. Little shake and bake move. The ball came free, and they fall on the loose ball. And so they'll turn the ball over on the fumble.
Yeah, the ball carrier just didn't do a good job of protecting the ball. This defense took advantage of it.
First and 10. They line up at the 50. Number 11 is back in the gun. They go with a run. Tackle at the 43. Number 43 picks up about 7 yards on the run. So that'll make it second down. From the 43-yard line, it's second down and 3 to go. Gives it off. He's hit and got away. He's tackled at the 27-yard line.
Time and time again, you see the team that's winning is usually the team that's able to control the line of scrimmage. Here, they again get a nice push, and the result was a solid run.
It's first down. The defense lines up with five defensive backs. They hand it off. He's got an opening. It's on the ground. Picks up the loose ball. The defense recovered the ball. Kirk, do they still have a shot?
You know, I think you could pretty much call this one over.
They'll go to work at the 22-yard line.
First and 10.
Number 6 lines up in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. Over the middle. Complete. They'll bring him down at the 32. And he threw that ball in there nicely. Did you see that, Coach?
Yes, I did, Brad. And that was a good pass and a very good game.
It's second and inches. Ball on their own 32. They line up in the shotgun. He's looking for his man. Got his man on the run. He's hit and got away at the 40. He's all the way down to the 30. The tight end picks up a lot of yardage on that one.
The big guy isn't the fastest out there, but he sure is a load to bring down.
Congratulations to our players of the game. These guys were playing on a very high level today. He breaks it. And he's taken down at the 22. Brigham Young takes a timeout. It's second down. The Cougs with four receivers. Broke away from one. Touchdown, BYU! What a run. That's his second rushing touchdown of the game.
This kid is a coach's dream. He runs hard and always finds his way into the end zone.
Now they'll try to tack on the extra point. He makes the PAT. So with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter, the score is California 49, Brigham Young 28. Brigham Young is lining up for the onside kick here. Here's the onside. And wrap him up. So that should pretty much do it.
Yeah, I just hope they don't try to run the score up here. I know Lee hates to see that.
They'll set up shop at the 39.
First and 10.
Spinning. He's tackled at the 23.
On defense, it's all about instincts. It didn't look like their instincts worked too well on that play.
You're right, Lee. There was a lot of running room there.
We've got a first and 10. The Golden Bears come to the line with their jumbo package.
Yeah.
The Gibbs to the fullback. Tackle made at the 15. A nice pickup of about 8 yards. The offense got 6 the last time they were inside the 20. Let's see what they do here. The end of the ball game. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. BYU probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, California 49, Brigham Young 28. This is Brad Nessler with Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit saying thanks and so long.